way I can see the sign.
Okay. Great sand dunes.
Oh boy. Bit of a walk.
And we've been to Sleeping Bear Dunes where we got a
shoe full of sand. It's a little different. We kind of walked the ridge line. As long as we can find where the ridge line is.
And get up there, but I don't think we're going all the way to the top. I think this kind of goes up to a bit of a crown, and that may be it for us. It's gotten rather windy up here. We're doing our best to get to a middle dune, I guess. Stop, and if your back is to the wind, you get all these particles of sand that kind of flutter in your face. You would think just short hike up the dune, but walking in sand is a slow go. As high as we feel capable of. Steps down. Ow, my shoes are really hard. It's starting to fill up around the toes.